Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Entrepreneurial Success free video training. And today we are releasing a series of workshops where I'll be building a new business from scratch in front of you. We are going to decide on a domain name, then I will build a website, I will create content for this website to bring in traffic, I will buy advertising space to bring in more traffic, I will release products and services, and market this project online everywhere, social media, forums and communities, with email campaigns. We'll try to partner up with other companies and so many other methods. And hopefully, we'll get clients and business. Now, I've already decided what this new company is all about. Besides, it's something I wanted to do for a long time. And it's a company selling media, images, videos, and music. And today, we are going to decide together on a domain name. And I believe we need a brandable name, something memorable, something that makes a good first impression. So, let's get started! And a few months back, when I wanted to start this project but couldn't find any time, I shared with my mail list this banner. I created this banner asking people if they like this name, Movie Mag. And actually, most of them did like it. And it's a name that you can, if we look at the letters separately, Mu stands for music, V for videos, and Ima or Imag for images. And the extension Mag can also be perceived as magazine, which is, I believe, a cool idea. So what do you think? Is Movie Mag a brandable name? Is it memorable? Can it draw attention? I think it does. And if we pick the wrong domain name, it's not the end of the world. So let's move forward. Let's see if there are available domain names, Movie Mag, online. Let's do this. So here I am inside Namecheap, my favorite domain name provider, and actually this name is available, moviemag.com, €7.44 per year. And there are more options, .com, .net, .dev, .ie, .so. I will quickly review those options, the prices, and then I will buy the domain name. Then I will transfer the hosting of the domain name to my hosting provider, and I will build the website. I will need around 2 days to get things done, and I will see you in the next episode, number 6, where we'll be discussing the general marketing plan for the next months and how we are going to create content and attract traffic and what we are going to do next. That's it. Thanks for watching.